paths of righteousness. Psalm 23, verse 3. He restores my soul. He leads me in paths of righteousness for His name's sake. As we continue considering Psalm 23 and David's description of God being our shepherd, just as a shepherd would care for his sheep, David says in verse 3 that the shepherd God restores our soul, and He leads us in the paths of righteousness. Now think about the sheep and the shepherd. You know, when the sheep get hurt, they get wounded as they traverse through, you know, difficult terrain. They may tumble and fall, or they may get caught in a thicket or a thorn bush, or something hurts the sheep some way. The shepherd attends to the sheep, heals, he binds up the wound. He may, you know, rub some oil or some ointment and pay attention to the wound that sheep has. And the sheep is assured that as the shepherd leads, he is leading in the right path. Now, in a similar way, God relates to us. He restores our soul. That means He makes us whole in our inner person. So, whatever life throws up against us, and there could be hurt and pain and all these other things that life brings to us, but our shepherd restores our soul. Just as the shepherd tends to his sheep, our heavenly shepherd, God our shepherd, brings healing. He provides the healing balm for our wounds, and He makes us whole once again. He heals us of our wounds and our hurts so that we can continue on in life's journey. The other part of this verse is that we have the assurance that He leads us in paths that are right. As we are following the shepherd and going in the path that He's telling us to take, we know that these paths are right. And we also know that He always leads us in paths of righteousness. If there is a path that is not righteous, then my shepherd is not leading me down that path. If there's a path that requires me to do what is unholy, unrighteous, ungodly, sinful, then I can rest assured that is not a path that the shepherd of my soul is leading me, because He always leads me in paths of righteousness. And He does this for His name's sake, because His honor is upon my life. What happens to His sheep will reflect back on Himself. And so He leads us in paths of righteousness. As His sheep, we can rest assured, we can go to Him, that He will heal us of our wounds, He restores our soul, and He will lead us in paths that are right and in paths of righteousness. And through our lives, His name will be honored and exalted. So, if there are times when you feel hurt and there's pain, go to the shepherd of your soul and say, God, heal me, restore my soul, because that's part of what He does as your shepherd. When you need guidance and direction, Lord, teach me, show me the path You want me to go, because You're the leader of my soul and You lead me in paths that are right. Let's pray together. Father, we thank You that You're the restorer of our soul, and that You lead us in paths of righteousness for Your name's sake. So we receive, Lord, Your healing, Your restoration to our soul, our mind, our will, our emotions. And we receive, Lord, Your guidance in paths that are right for our lives. In Jesus' name, amen.
Thank you for tuning in to Living Supernaturally. For more resources to strengthen your spiritual walk, please visit apcwo.org.